Welcome to the Thoughtful Gaming Channel. What's this channel about? The enemy will die slowly. Well, if you see that, it's obvious. It's about let's plays of CRPGs.
Okay.
And maybe other interesting role-playing games or role-playable games, for that matter. At the moment, it's about Wizardry 8, Pillars of Eternity, and Torment, Tides of Numenera. And in the background, there's always this secret idea you want to have. And there, it's about two things. First is the usual, if you want so. It's about a certain gaming niveau. We won't have games played on easy here. We will play them on the highest difficulty, even blind. And we will participate in the learning curve, which is connected to this. May even number crunch if necessary. Let me have something at these slimes here. So, yeah. So, where was I? We may even number crunch if it is necessary. We will game the game as much as we can, but there will be a twist to it, because pure power gaming has been done 1,000 times and can be watched elsewhere. In millions, and taken to extremes, it may not even be fun anymore for you to play. So we'll add something irrational and fun, extremely fun. We're trolling the games not only by optimizing our play, in terms of gameplay, but we're role-playing. This is the second point. And what do we mean by that? Well, role-playing. Role-playing is gaming from a perspective, from a viewpoint. We're taking the perspective of the character we are playing, in whatever game that is, and try to decide as he would in that situation. So story-wise, we are role-playing in the original sense of the word. What's exciting about that? We can look into the mind of a wholly other character, and find out what he or she would do. Be it a madman, a burglar, a king, or a beggar, prostitute, a general, or a simple worker, we are going to identify with him or her, take the decisions based on personality, and not on optimizing the game. So the story is going to be role-played. The combat, though, is going to be optimized.
Five rogues rode blindly for the path on a starless night. Their master glanced.
And if you can give in to the madness of role-playing your character in the story, it can be extremely fun, and it's going to be exciting when your whole brain says, oh god, no. But your short-fused barbarian basically wants to crush Skull. Because someone pissed him off. It's about living with these consequences in game. And so troll the game. Well, about the let's plays. We're currently running Bewizardry 8 because the grind is so much fun. Pillars of Eternity because you can troll that game so much. And it's extremely interesting combat and story-wise. And we did some Torment. Tides of Numenera, because it's new and promises to be just as fun and as exciting as Pillars. What are we up to? Depending as heavily on subscriber interest as on personal interest, we're going to provide let's plays of the enhanced editions of Baldur's Gate and Icewind Dale, tutorial videos for character building in the games we are covering, Wizardry 8, Pillars of Eternity, Baldur's Gate, Icewind Dale, and basically let's plays of great CRPGs with a classic or even modern touch. Of course also new games if they just fit. You may even go over to Paradox Games Group like Europa Universalis or Crusader Kings, where we're in just now, because these are also role-playing or combat or simulation games, if you play them like we will, and troll them. What will we do in the sandbox? It's about the freedom of gaming. It's about playing all around with everything and have fun with it on the highest difficulties. We hope this journey will be as fun for you as it is for us. And if you subscribe right now, I promise that you won't ever see this video again. And it's that nice content, so have fun watching the videos, have fun gaming, see you in the next episode. This is Immanuel Ken from Thoughtful Gaming, signing out.